starting off drilling some holes somewhere around the lake there and throwing some herring down. Probably some other things. I think this is kind of where the bites are supposed to pick up the bite. They're supposed to get hungry and they're supposed to spawn sometime soon here. So we're going to get out there and do that. There's a couple spots we have in mind. We're probably going to be fishing in about 10 feet of water, watching our tip ups. We'll probably be dead sticking. Using a variety of baits, three-bill tip-ups, trying various other methods to catch some big pike today, and I know a few other spots James were talking about have had as much luck lately as they would like to. A lot of people move locations around the lake, so it's kind of hard to get on one spot, and somebody comes, sees you catch a fish, and that spot's gone. So, accessible, you know, like you're not 20 minutes away, so yeah, a good amount of time to find a good spot. We think we can get on a couple of spots and catch some fish for you guys. And I apologize for being out of the camera here. Like I said, I had some vehicle stuff going on. My car's engine went on me there, so I finally got back on the road here this most of the season because of that. But probably coming up season opener, I'll be getting up more. Yeah, looks like a pretty day out here. We've got the sun shining. It's going to be pretty much t-shirt weather out here in the county. So hopefully we can land some big pike here. We're probably going to set up a race in case to put his camera down and see if we can see what's going on around this new area. And there might actually be some permanent.
Yeah, well, see you guys when you get out. That's deep.
Drilling through the ice here, guys, and it's
pretty thick.
Minus 10 in the morning, and it's going to get up to 2 degrees.
So what do you figure, about 3 feet was that drill?
So it is about
5 feet.
Pretty close to the same. Two about 6.5, 7 feet. But it's deep out here.
You want to go ahead another 20 feet this way?
No, I won't.
Okay.
I know you got a good chance in the flat, but it's easy to, like, and then cruising up and down along it.
Yeah. Okay. So we just got our unit set up here. I got a dead stick and a tip up, and James is going with two tip ups there. So we're gonna keep an eye on them, and when something goes up, we'll probably run out of our car like maniacs and see if we got a fish. So, be cool. James got his bite. Does he feel happy?
Can I get you to the video?
Oh.
I don't know. It's really going berserk, right? It's all over again. Can't do that.
It's a bit of rod down there. Is that the one that was bumping your snout earlier?
I think he's been swinging and missing every time. Look at how fat that little guy is. He's a nice, healthy little guy. Oh, he's got a big, big old heel scar on him. Just a big, huge heel scar. Well, I didn't get skunked. We need one about. Boom! Gone. All right. Awesome. Well, we're having a rough time.
on skunk.
Yeah, we got a few in the bucket. So.
That's great.
Yeah, I know that wind is just like... You just changed that to a big snow. Might have to be the same thing. How's it feel? I got a flag here.
Beauty.
Nice.
A little skinny, nice guy. Okay. You can set the phone down.
It's still going there. Hurry. James just caught one. Mine just went off. Oh, he's still there. Woo! Double header.
James just got one.
I still got my fish. Same pike, but it has to be. No, at least I didn't.
Fuck, he just inhaled it.
Probably the fifth fish we've got in the last hour or so, so.
These are just simple rigs with no daiquiris. And just inside there, so you're gonna have to push it down. Yeah, there you go. It's just inside.
Oh, nice. Oops. I'm gonna put him down the hole at the back because I'm pretty sure it's that same fucking pipe. You guys are gonna give him a release just over here. And, still recording. Okay, I normally don't do this, but... Oh, God, slimy.
Four feet down the hole.
I was trying to get him his head by the thing because my gloves are eight, so. Oh. Well, I'm going to switch back to a herring again and see what happens. Oh no, the smelt's still kind of.
Oh my goodness.
Baits are still good. Yeah.